Hello, everyone. I am so blessed to be here with my beautiful friend, Christy, a Gaia Global Ambassador, and my lovely friend, Davon, who's going to help us translate. We want to do this for you to help you understand the power of being a Gaia Global Ambassador and what a privilege that is. So first of all, let me say Christy's full name for you. Maria Cristina Godio Deza.
Tal cual.
Christy. Hi, Christy.
Yes. Hi, Julie.
It's great to have you here with us. Thank you so much for taking the time from your busy life in Mexico right now. I know you're in Mexico City right now, yeah?
Yes, I am in Mexico City right now.
But you travel quite a bit, I think.
Yes, I'm going to speak in Spanish, but it's easier for me. So, sí, yo viajo mucho porque vivo la mitad del tiempo en Texas y la mitad del tiempo en México. Entonces, vivo en un avión.
I travel a lot because I live part-time in Texas, part-time in Mexico. So, I live a lot on the airplane. Spend a lot of time on the plane.
Yeah, fantastic. So, Christy, I have this card of the High Priestess from the tarot deck because this is who you remind me of. The High Priestess, so beautiful.
Thank you.
A woman of wisdom and grace and poise, for sure. Mm. Yeah. So first question I'm going to ask you, Christy, is how did you find Gaia and why do you love it so much?
Okay. Yo encontré a Gaia hace varios años atrás buscando un... Perdón, ¿me escuchan bien? Ok. Buscando la película de What Bleep Do You Know, buscándola en un navegador, me salió el portal de Gaia. Inmediatamente me metí y bueno, me enamoré.
So she said quite a while back, she was searching for the movie What the Bleep, and that's how she found Gaia, and right away she fell in love with it.
It's fantastic. And for all of you, we apologize. We have a little bit of internet disturbance. We have Mexico City, San Francisco, and Boulder, Colorado here on the line. So please bear with us. So tell me a little bit about the shows or the films, Christy, that you love the most.
Definitivamente, quedé atrapada por todo el contenido de la plataforma.
But I mean, I like almost everything on the platform.
Pero después, yo llevo muchos años siendo alumna en las clases que imparte Greg Braden, Joe Dispenza, Lynn McTaggart, Bruce Lipton.
Okay, so she's been like a student of Greg and Joe and Bruce Lipton, et cetera, et cetera.
So I heard Greg Braden, Dr. Joe Dispenza, and
Bruce Lipton,
and I think you
Lynn
mentioned
McTaggart.
Oh, Lynn McTaggart, yeah. She's amazing too, yeah. I love them all as well. Fantastic.
Y las series que más me atraparon, por supuesto, fueron Missing Links, ¿no? Eslabones Perdidos, Rewired con Joe Dispenza, Inner Evolution.
So the shows that she likes the most are Rewired by Joe Dispenza. I didn't catch the first one, la primera. ¿Qué decía que era?
Missing Links, Eslabones Perdidos, con Greg Braden.
Okay. I don't know how that translates to English.
Missing Links.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, very, very well known on Gaia. Great. So... And I know you share them a lot with others. And so I want to ask you about that. Like, what was it that made you want to become a Gaia ambassador?
La verdad es que yo me convertí en una embajadora de Gaia casi sin darme cuenta.
She did it without realizing it. She became an ambassador without even realizing it.
Okay. Todo comenzó porque cuando yo me di cuenta que el contenido se podía... compartir, empecé haciéndolo con mi familia y mis amigos cercanos.
Okay, once she knew that she could share it, she started to share it with family and her close friends.
Y vi que tuvo una muy buena recepción ese contenido con las personas cercanas a mí.
And everybody seemed to really enjoy it. They really got into it, the people that are close to her.
Entonces empecé a pensar cómo hacerlo de manera, o sea, más grande. Y entonces creé un chat de grupo por WhatsApp para compartir los enlaces.
So she tried to figure out how can she share it with more people. So she created a group on WhatsApp so that she could share it with even more people.
Y así la cosa fue creciendo hasta que hoy por hoy tengo 4 grupos de WhatsApp llenos.
It just kept getting bigger and bigger, and now she has 4 WhatsApp groups.
Ajá. Y comparto en muchos grupos de Facebook en donde muchas miles de personas siguen mi enlace.
She has it on Facebook too, and so there are thousands of people that are linked into her groups.
That is amazing. I had no idea that you had so many WhatsApp groups and also Facebook. That's really smart because that does seem to be the way people are bringing in more and more people into their Gaia community, is through sharing in this kind of way.
Yes.
Yes. It's really fabulous, I think, that Gaia allows us to share almost all the content for free. And then also when we share it, they also can share it. So this is a very generous thing, I feel.
Quiero decir que fue una de las cosas que me enamoró de la plataforma, esa congruencia, en donde lo importante es llevar esta información más allá.
Okay, so one of the things that she really likes is the congruence that she could even, I lost you a little, te perdí un poquito, Cristi.
Okay, que una de las cosas que me enamoraron de la plataforma fue justamente esa congruencia, en donde no importaba y podíamos compartir gratuitamente con las personas, haciendo llegar esta información más allá.
She loves the part where that you could just share it with everybody, you know, that's her favorite part of the platform, is that you have that opportunity to share it with all these people.
Absolutely. I really feel like the whole world is our oyster as global ambassadors. You know, it's like we can take it anywhere. 185 countries Gaia is in. It's extraordinary.
Yo he tenido contacto con personas que siguen, que están en mis grupos de WhatsApp o que siguen mi enlace, de Australia, de Venezuela, Colombia, Emiratos Árabes. O sea, me ha contactado gente de muchas partes del mundo.
She's got people that are currently linked in, that are all over the place. I mean, she mentioned Venezuela, Australia, the United Arab Emirates, and more.
Yeah. Oh, that is so exciting to hear that. I know Central and South America are growing, and Mexico is growing rapidly. Australia is a great country for growth. And then we're seeing it now more in Europe, but I hadn't heard of like the Arab Emirates. It's really exciting. That's amazing. Wow. So just to have more clarity, when you create the groups on WhatsApp and Facebook, do you put one link a day or 10 links a day, or how do you do it actually?
Yo comencé compartiendo 2 capítulos diarios de Missing Links, nada más.
Okay, so she started with just 2 episodes of Missing Links a day, nothing more.
Y después, las personas pedían más y más.
People kept asking for more and more.
Entonces, vi la manera, un amigo me hizo saber de una plataforma, de una aplicación, en donde uno puede crear una página.
So a friend of hers showed her a way to create a page where she could put even more stuff, more information.
Y así lo hice. Creé esa página en donde ahora estoy compartiendo, actualmente estoy compartiendo cerca de 4 series, 5 películas, documentales.
¿Diarias?
No, solamente actualizo los enlaces cada 72 horas.
So every 72 hours she adds more So she's sharing about five different things, movies, episodes, but not every day. ¿Cuánta frecuencia lo hace?
Cada 72 horas actualizo los enlaces.
Every 72 hours, she refreshes the link.
The links, absolutely. That's great. And you know that after the 72 hours is complete, people can put in their emails and they can get the link, just so you know.
Oh, okay. I didn't. Thank
you. Because you're an ambassador. That's a special thing. So it's very nice. Okay. So, I think the web page is an important piece. So that's something that you can teach us at some point about creating the web page so that you can refresh those links and put everything you want in there.
Yeah. Sí, ella quiere que le diga cómo lo hago, ¿verdad?
Una dice que ahorita no, pero si nos puede enseñar. Bueno, ahora en esta sesión no, pero sí nos puede enseñar cómo montaste este webpage para poder compartir con esta gente.
Por supuesto que sí.
She said she can definitely teach us how to set up a webpage to share it with other people.
Fabulous, because that is what Pasley also has done, and he also has had great success like you. So it definitely works. Definitely works.
Sí. Trabaja. Sí, sí funciona.
Yeah, it works.
Christy, I want to ask you, why do you feel that now is the time to really tell the world about Gaia?
Creo que es el momento perfecto. A mí, esta cuarentena, esta pandemia, me abrió esta oportunidad.
Okay, she thinks it's the perfect time because this pandemic, this quarantine and pandemic really opened her eyes, really opened it up. Well,
abrieron una ventana de esta oportunidad para compartir porque creo que es momento de que las personas nos hagamos responsables de nuestra realidad, de que desarrollamos nuestra conciencia, hacernos responsables de que todo lo que sucede a nuestro alrededor solo tiene que ver con nosotros mismos.
I'm going to try to do that. That was a lot, but I'm going to try to...
Sí, perdón.
No importa. She said that she realized that this is a time, you know, that people are coming to the realization that they have to take responsibility. ¿Verdad? Algo así. Right?
Responsabilidad sobre su propia vida y sobre lo que sucede en su vida.
Yeah, so they have to take responsibility of their own lives and what's happening in their lives.
Ajá. Y de cómo significamos cada uno de los eventos que suceden en el mundo, ¿no? En esta tierra.
And all the things that are happening in the world on this planet.
Yes, it's an extraordinary time. And I think Gaia's, you know, dream is to empower the global conscious community, to empower and inspire, of course. And you are correct that the key point is to understand that we are the creators of our own life, or at least co-creators with spirit, with source.
Tal cual.
Yeah. So this is, I feel very strongly that this is an extremely important time to get the word out. And there's no media company in the world that is doing what Gaia is doing. Without any advertising and without any kind of censorship.
Mm-hmm. Así es, no existe. Y de verdad que para muchas personas que, como yo, han decidido ya cuidar mucho lo que entra a través de su cabeza, a través de sus sentidos, Gaia es una excelente oportunidad.
That a lot of people like me, where we want to take responsibility about what's coming into our heads, into our eyes and ears, and Gaia is the perfect solution. It has the perfect,
you know,
I would say, yo diría la perfecta alimentación para la mente, you know, the perfect nutrition or food for our minds.
Exacto, porque nos nutre. No es algo que nos haga daño, es algo que nos hace bien.
Yeah, it's good for us. It nourishes us.
Absolutely. In the last video I just made, I spoke about changing my diet to an organic plant-based diet in my early 20s. But now I have Gaia to give me the nutrition that I need for the mind, the emotions, and the spirit.
Así es.
Yeah. It's so important. So tell me about, you know, most people I have interviewed for Gaia, most of the members have had, you know, one or two big spiritual turning points in their life. Something happened, something shifted, and they had an awakening. I'd love you to share, if you can and will. Have there ever been any of those moments for you?
Sí, claro que sí. Con mucho gusto lo comparto con ustedes. La verdad, ay, perdón, Devon, córtame cuando yo me siga de filón porque me emociono. Oh, yeah,
so she'd be more than happy to share it with us.
Great. Okay. Thank you. Hace 7 años nos fuimos de nuestro país, de México, porque vivimos un episodio con con la delincuencia.
So about 7 years ago, they left Mexico because they had to deal with the problem of delinquency.
Ajá. Vivimos momentos muy estresantes en donde pensamos que habían matado a nuestros hijos. A nuestros hijos les dijeron que nos habían matado a nosotros.
She lived a period of time where they were under a lot of stress, not knowing if their children would be hurt or killed or even themselves.
Ajá. Entonces, fue un momento que definitivamente marcó mi vida y la de mi familia.
So that was turning
point. Go ahead.
That marked your life. Yeah.
Yes. It was a turning point. So, después de eso, para sanarlo, fue que empezaron a venir a mí muchas preguntas.
And that was in order to heal myself, a lot of questions started coming to me.
Ajá. Y como bien dicen todas esas teorías ancestrales, que cuando el alumno está listo, el maestro llega.
Okay, so the ancient saying, you know, when the student is ready, the teacher appears, the teacher arrives.
Yes. Y así fue. Empezaron a llegar a mí sin que yo tuviera que buscarlas. Muchas técnicas, muchos modelos educativos con respecto al desarrollo de conciencia.
Because a lot of things started just coming to her. Just all these things to open up her consciousness. I mean, she wasn't pursuing them, but they started coming to her. All these techniques to open up your consciousness.
Que me ayudaron a sanar emocionalmente ese episodio en mi vida, a comprenderlo, a darle un nuevo significado.
It was a time for her to start to heal, sanar, ¿qué decías? Sanar.
Me ayudaron a sanar emocionalmente y me ayudaron a darle un nuevo significado a ese evento.
And just to give it a new perspective of what was happening.
Uh-huh. Y fue ahí donde yo empecé a estudiar todas estas técnicas y todas estas herramientas.
That's when she started to study these different techniques and tools.
That's really quite a story. I would have never known that or expected that, having spoken with you many times, especially on WhatsApp or Messenger.
Yes, yes.
That is a huge thing. And just so that I understand it clearly, you were living in a town in Mexico, and there was a problem with, like, what, drug cartels, or was that the problem?
No. No, nosotros vivíamos aquí en la Ciudad de México y desafortunadamente un día en la madrugada entraron a nuestra casa ladrones armados.
In Mexico City, where she lives, their house was broken into.
Okay.
With thieves, mm-hmm. You know.
So there was a definite threat to you and your family and your children.
Yes. Y esto fue, ahora lo veo a la distancia, volteando hacia atrás en el pasado. Y ha sido una de las mejores cosas que nos pudo haber pasado, porque nos despertó.
¿Por qué?
Nos despertó.
Because it woke us up.
Yes.
Yes, indeed. It would. It would wake anyone up, especially if your children are threatened. How many children do you have, Christy?
Dos. Tengo un hijo de 25 años, Andrés, y un hijo de 21 años, Juan Pablo.
Just two. One, Andrés is 25 and Juan Pablo. 21?
21. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wonderful.
They are adults.
I think, you know, as parents, we'll do anything for our children. And if they are threatened, we will make big change.
Así es.
Yes. Thank you for sharing that. Wow. You know, because you strike me as such a balanced and, like I said, graceful and, you know, spiritual and full of wisdom woman, and I wouldn't have expected you to go through something so devastating as that, because you don't feel like you have trauma around you.
Bueno, han sido ya varios años para procesar ese evento. Y la verdad es que estamos muy bien. Nosotros estamos muy bien. Mi esposo, mis hijos y yo estamos muy bien. Y nos sirvió muchísimo.
It took a long time to process all of that, but now they're fine. She's fine, her kids, her husband, they're all fine. But it took a number of years to process all of it.
Yes, I would imagine so, for sure. We're so sensitive as human beings, you know, and these kind of things do take time. But you found Gaia and you took the initiative to start really creating your own life, is what it sounds like, and protecting everyone.
Así es. Y Gaia ahora me ayuda a llevar toda esta información a todo el mayor número de personas posibles, porque yo sé que en algún momento puede cambiarle la vida a alguien.
Gaia gives her the opportunity to share this with as many people as she possibly can, because anything can happen in anyone's life at any time.
That's really true, Christine. And so many people right now are experiencing unprecedented change. Whether jobs, economy, family, sickness, it's extraordinary what we're going through.
Así es. Y Gaia ha sido un gran terapeuta en esta cuarentena para muchas personas.
It's been a great therapist or therapy for many people in going through this quarantine.
It's absolutely true, because it takes you right down to the bones, right down deep inside. I've never done so much meditation and yoga and hiking in the mountains, everything.
Me too.
Yeah. Nature's a great healer. Yeah.
So, finalmente, el universo nos regaló el tiempo que siempre decíamos no tener. Ahora ya lo tenemos.
Yeah, exactly. Finally, the universe has given us the time that we always complain that we never have.
Absolutely. And this is why Gaia is growing right now, and why it's so important that right now we share this knowledge and allow, give it breath, give it space, because people are looking and they're hungry for conscious material, and Gaia is giving it to them. So it's such an exciting time for that, for this, you know, empowering this community that are willing to wake up. Mm-hmm.
La gente tiene, como tú lo dices, tiene necesidad de dejar atrás el miedo y regresar al amor, ¿no? Aunque no lo digan como tal, esa es la gran necesidad.
Yeah, people need to let go of their fear and embrace love.
Absolutely, absolutely. I watch Gaia almost every night, and my favorite film is The Power of the Heart.
Wow. I am a heart ambassador, I'm sorry, coach and mentor.
Fabulous. I have the balance, the, you know, heart math balance tools to do it. So I need to do more of that. Yeah. Heart math is fantastic. It's really fantastic. Yeah. So Christy, since we're coming a little bit to the end of our time, Is there any other story you would like to share, or anything that you would like to say to our Gaia members right now?
Primero que nada, muchísimas gracias por esta oportunidad, Julie.
First of all, I want to say thank you for this opportunity, Julie.
Y te quiero decir algo grandioso que ha pasado con estos grupos con los que comparto el contenido de Gaia.
I want to tell you something big that happened in these groups, these Gaia groups.
De pronto incluso nos hemos reunido por reuniones de Zoom para discutir el contenido, para decir cómo ha impactado en nuestras vidas.
Yes, they got together on Zoom meetings to talk about how the content has impacted their lives.
Y es maravilloso ver cómo personas que no conozco, que están del otro lado del mundo y que resuenan fuertemente conmigo.
And it's amazing to see how people all over the world that have never met her before have yo diría como una conexión contigo, que algo así. They have this strong connection with her, people that she's never met all over the world.
I can totally imagine that, Christy, because honestly, I feel like you're such a close friend and I've never met you, but I feel that with you 100%.
Sí, yo también lo siento así, Julie. Muchas gracias.
She feels the same about you, Julie. Thank you.
You really are a great light being. It makes me want to cry. But I want to thank you so much for all the good that you're bringing, the hope, the love that you are bringing to others. Thank you so much.
We need you. Gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias. Gracias. Ya me vas a hacer llorar a mí.
Make her cry.
And those angel wings that are behind you, they are yours. You are an angel on our planet.
No, muchas gracias.
Thank you so much, Christy, for being with us. And Davon, thank you so much also for translating so beautifully. I'm super grateful to both of you, and we'll do more of this for sure.
Muchas gracias, Davon. Y gracias, Julie. Otra vez.
A ti.
Thank you so much, everyone. We hope you've enjoyed
this. Bye.
Bye for now. Adios.
Bye.